I just got done putting together my latest episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. That's the one I just got done putting together. I have yet to upload it to YouTube, yet I'm already filming this one right now, the one you're watching right now. My fourth Proton Pack is still here. There's the three others right there. I am somewhat tempted to get a fifth one if I could find another one. Yep. I have put together a brand new episode. I have yet to upload to YouTube. Yet, you're watching an episode being made right now before it even gets uploaded to YouTube. And right now, I'm going to have some Taco John's tacos for lunch. Is Slimer hungry? Slimer, are you hungry? Aw, Slimer is hungry. Are you hungry? Is Slimer hungry? Okay, I will feed you, Slimer.
My brother made some hot and spicy stuff. Stinks. Cool off. And then, oh.
This is an Unhappy Data Plate production.
There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, I know what to get you.
I know what to get for you. Where'd it go? Here it is. There you go, little guy. There you go. Oh, sorry to scare you, little buddy. I scared you. I'm sorry. I scared you, little buddy. You okay? Well, back to my tacos. My alcohol is still gone. I do have beers. I have plenty of beers right there, but sometimes on my night off, I like to get really drunk and enjoy my nights off. The hard alcohol is gone. I have to wait till Thursday or Friday to get more. Back to my tacos. One taco, two taco, three taco, taco number four.
There are four tacos. Got my hand full of mild and hot sauce. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. About a week or two ago, this came out of a cereal box. My brother took it out. I'm curious to know what this is. But you and I will find out at the end of this episode you're watching. So you'll just have to keep watching this episode. And then somewhere at the end, I will try to see what this is. I'm going to enjoy some tacos and go upload a brand new episode of mine to YouTube. I'm also going to play some Grand Theft Auto while I upload the brand new episode to YouTube. I have to plug this into. It takes a lot of energy to upload. I will see you after the episode has finally uploaded to YouTube. How were those tacos? A woman gave birth to twins without any
assistance. It was pretty good.
That's good.
It was shell shock. Shell shock.
Hot sauce, mild sauce. Today is Saturday. I worked tonight. I had a really enjoyable night off last night, but now I have to go back to work tonight. I have to go to bed and rest up tonight, but before I go to bed, rest up for work, I'm going to enjoy one more taco from Taco John's.
dress up for work tonight. This is everyday life of Ralph Stories.
Gathered at the Supreme Court over the last 24 hours to pay their respects to the late Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. I'm Rick Logan in Washington. Coming up, we'll show you how she feels.
I did get some ground beef in the hamburger patties, hamburger buns.
Oh, that's good.
It is. I have a box of that of my own right here. I am having Tyson Southern Chicken Tenders right now, and you people are listening to some spooky music.
I am Groot. I am Groot. Hey Jim, wake up. You're missing a really good Packers game right now.
Macho Man Jones.
These crackers are good, but they smell like feet. Stinky, smelly feet. Slimer, want a cracker? Slimer, want a cracker? Want a cracker? Does Slimer want a cracker?
Finally woke up.
Mm-mm-mm.
They call it sloppy.
I will gladly pay you Tuesday for a Sloppy Joe patty today. Manwich patties. These are the best Bundy Sloppy patties in town. Boom.
Baby.
I work tonight, so I have to go ahead and return to my slumber so I can rest up for work for tonight. I work tonight, tomorrow, then I'm off Tuesday. Over there somewhere is the poop plant. It stinks. I can smell it really good right now. It's very unpleasant. It looks like they're going to cut up the soccer field right here. I use the soccer field to cut through when I go to places. I cut through the soccer field. Now it looks like I won't be able to do that anymore. Off to work I go again. I will see you all in the morning when I get done with work. I'm done with work. I'm going home. Now I'm going back the other way towards home. Going towards home right now. Hey, might be able to see a train. I just heard a train horn blowing. Alright, there's a train coming. Hooray!
Well, I guess not. Maybe there isn't a train. Oh, I see. The railroad crew is working on the bridge over there, on the tracks. Oh, there's the train. Right down there.
There's eggs and money.
I smell it. Hello, good morning.
Good morning. Happy first day of fall.
Yeah, it is.
Did you hurt yourself?
Yeah. Having some biscuits and gravy right now. Well, hamburger buns and gravy. Here's a made from scratch Oreo pie my brother made. It looks really good. Are you people hungry? Is this making y'all people really hungry? I hear your stomachs grumbling. I hear your stomachs growling. This is really good. It tastes like a cream puff.
Yeah, you get one of those regular pie crusts.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the frozen.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can make it from scratch. I mean, it tastes kind of like that.
Mm-hmm.
Probably do it with the regular pie crust.
My brother, he made tacos for dinner tonight. That's what I'm going to have right now. Somebody's beagle has died at the funeral home. I am eating some tacos. They are so good to me. So tasty. Tasty tacos. Two tacos for dinner. I have had a headache since yesterday. I will go ahead and take some Advil right now.
I'm going down to the local store, local Pick and Save, to get a couple of 2 liters of soda right now. Tonight is my night off of work, and right now it's my turn to be the customer. Oh, and today is the first day of fall, first day of autumn. I don't like autumn. It's gonna be warm for the next couple days, but there's only a few days left of, September, and October is in a couple days next week. At some point, it will become cold, snowy, icy, slippery. I'm not looking forward to that. A new business is coming over here. It's actually Wisconsin Vision. There's one across the street, but they're gonna move over here now. You see these signs on the side of the road? Those are Spirit Halloween signs. And the Spirit Halloween is right here. It's within walking distance from where I live. I'm gonna go check it out real quick. I'm not going to buy anything from here today, but just gonna look around. This is where I got my fourth Proton Pack from. Look, you could be Girth from Windrow. Well, I went to Pick and Save after Spirit Halloween, and I got some Voodoo Mountain Dew. This is my night off of work, and I'm enjoying the walk home right now. It is a peaceful night right now. Except for that coyote that might just eat me right now.
Danger. 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 You okay, man? You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh? Sorry, out of stock. Completely out. Sorry.
Here comes a big surprise. Here comes a big surprise. Thank you. even though the coronavirus has crippled 2020, this right here, all these right here, is my favorite part of 2020. These Ghostbusters toys returning to stores. Unfortunately, they have stopped making these and stopped selling these. Hopefully these return when the new Ghostbusters movie finally hits the theaters in March. Happy second day of autumn.
Happy fall.
And today is supposed to be in the 80s almost. Slimer looks cold. He's all fluffed up. Slimer, are you hungry? Are you hungry? Slimer, are you hungry? Want food? Want food? Are you cold? Slimer, are you cold? Happy second day of autumn, everybody. Slimer, are you hungry? Are you hungry? You want food? You want food? Whoops. Wrong side. Wrong side. Whoops. Let me go ahead and fix this. Hey, you, Baby Yoda, look what I got. I got your chalky milk. You can't have any, Baby Yoda, you can't have any. How does that make you feel?
No, I reign and Vigo shall rule the earth. Be gone, you pitiful husband!
Now!
Hello?
Hi.
this episode is almost over with. Want to say anything before it's over?
Would you like beer brats for breakfast?
Sure. We're having brats for breakfast.
Happy hump day.
Hump day! Brats for breakfast. I've had brats for breakfast anyways before. When I had brats the day before and I had some left over, I would eat these for breakfast. I would eat these for breakfast.
They ought to come up with
what?
A vacuum cleaner that cuts hair.
Yeah.
Like what? A wing twirl?
Yeah. Bratwurst for breakfast.
Breakfast of champions.
This is an Unhappy Dent Plate production.